kitchen. I make a football bee, but today it's food and talk, because so many crazy things happened here in my country. The Danish politician goes crazy. They have opened up for many things here. The only thing we need is to do concert and theater, but it's not happened yet. People can walk around free without using face mask, go to supermarket, go anywhere you want, go to restaurant. No rules about face mask. But now that goes crazy in the politician, because now they found out, now we all need to wear face mask when we are out in public transport. But that gives no sense, because all other places we can go to, you can go out and do party, you can't, not wearing face mask. You can go to the supermarket, you need to wear a face mask. But if you need to go to or train, so you need to have face mask. It makes no sense. So many crazy rules here. It's not for the right people to live here anymore. But I don't know what the politician talked about and think about when they make this kind of rule here. They not to use the sense when they make it to understand what happened about. So today I will make this combination of food and talk. So that's why I talk now. Yes, that's why I talk now. And I make some food, so we can do it in a great combination for all of it. That I make here is a meatball, Danish meatball, when they are best. I have pork meat. I put eggs in. 2 eggs. I put milk with low fat. And after I mix it, here I put a secret spicy. This guy who make it is one of the best cook in Denmark, one of the best chief cook. I put the secret spices in here, so I mix it. Mask. I still wonder how can a dumb people make that decision. No other place we don't have to use face mask. No other place we use it. But if you go in bus, public transportation, metro or train, you have to use it. But the politician who make that rule, not think about people with small money. People with small money who don't have money for ticket. They don't have extra money for face mask. The decision they make here, it's so crazy. They don't think about it. The only thing they think about, the politician, it's money and how to make money for themselves. The politician is not for the small man, it's for the big. They don't care about small. Now I have mixed it and I put a little glue on here on my meatball. And so to ask how much glue. I only cover the mix. That's the amount of glue I can use. So I will mix it again. So you can see in a moment how it looks. So it's much simple. So, yes, back to the politican we talked about. So, the people will now go corona crazy. The politician go corona crazy. Because there's lots of money to buy for all of us. And on a day, I read about some sense. The politician all over the world and the TV station lie for us. Corona is not a virus, it's a bacteria. So that's about to use face mask. You can put the face mask up somewhere where you not can see it. The most important is to use alcohol for the hands and have clean hands. Now time for the potatoes. But the meatball. I forgot one. It always gives a good taste, good flavor to put on this in the meatball. So the taste of a little more than the normal. I can see this onion is a little dry outside. So I have to go to... get a little longer in the onion as I got here. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. If you move the camera a little. The onion I chop in small pieces. So I've got the big pieces of the onion in the mouth. Not all kind like that. But when the meatball is cooked, it's not so hard with the onion. But I like this small pizza, pieces of the onion come into the meatball. Back to the coronavirus. I think now with the new things that Danish politic can make, I think my country, Denmark, will go crazy again. We nearly got no more who's sick. The text today in the hospital, nearly no one back in there. So it means all are healthy. But now they want us to make or wear a face mask in public transport. For what reason? If no one's sick, so no other be sick. If all who travel with the public transportation is healthy, so all is healthy. That's now, it's only about money now. Only about money for the politician. They will scare people and the TV station like. Because the more people they can scare, the more see TV. And the more who see TV, the more commercials they can send. It's like a YouTube. If you have many viewers, you can send many commercials and you will get lots of money into your account. The same has happened all over the world now. And it's happened too in the Danish government. Today they are really go crazy. Now the meat here with the onion inside. I put a light on so it's more easy to see. Now it's time for open up the oven. I have some few potatoes here. I think I will make this is too little. I think I need this big one to put that. I have this special thing up here in my country. It's called bacon table. That I want to put in here. So it's not easy. I make a bit nicer. And then I put the bacon. It's not the bacon, but the bacon table in here. It's not the bacon.
gonna scrap the potatoes so I can use the potatoes for the meal. The meal today is potatoes and three pieces. I have two. Now they can go into the oven. I cut it here in Denmark with its pieces like that. We call it for boat. So I cut the potatoes in boat. And so when I finish in a moment, I think I was a little spicy on too, so it's not only the potatoes. I think I will put so that's enough. I like to put a little bit of oil on. It does not have to be so much, but it do the. Let's see what I can do. It's do the potatoes a little crispy when they bake it in oven. Normally I put normal salt on, but now I got the Himalaya salt here with my hands, so I use Himalaya salt on the potatoes, and I want some pepper. It's nice always with lots of fresh pepper on the food. This one is a liquid butter to cook in. This is pieces, and they are cooked before in a factory before they come to supermarkets. So I will only warm them up, and I will not put more water on, because there have been enough water in this small vegetables. I put it in the microwave, I think 1 minute and maybe 30 seconds, that's enough. So they taste like they are fresh. So the meal today was the meatballs, potatoes, and pieces I got here. So now the liquid butter nearly finished. So I'm ready for make the meatball. Now the food is finished here in my kitchen, and I will show you how it looks. The meatball, the potatoes here have been in oven with a little oil on, salt and pepper, and the green pieces here.